Hey everybody, this is Jim with Revitalize Dunkirk. I'm here at the Main Street Beach, and we're having our July BYOC. We're watching the sun set, and it's a beautiful night, just the right temperature, nobody's sweating, and you know, we're just enjoying it. And I just want to let you know that our next BYOC is going to be at the Dunkirk Lighthouse in August on the 18th. And I believe after the boat races, they're going to be firing off some fireworks. So that'll be an added bonus for us at the lighthouse. We also, while we're at the lighthouse, we're going to have discounted tour tickets to tour the lighthouse, $6 that night. So get a tour in and go to the top of the tower and see Dunkirk from a different height, different angle. And also, it's just beautiful at the lighthouse. It's just a beautiful place to watch the sunset. So join us in August on the 18th for our August BYOC. And in September, on the 22nd, we're going to be at Point Gratiot on the beach there. And we're going to have a bonfire there that's going to be lit and manned by the Dunkirk Fire Department. So you got to come out and enjoy that. We had one back in June at Wright Park, and it was a great bonfire. Everybody was really into it. You know, just something about that warm bonfire on the beach just gets everybody in a good mood and everything like that. So join us in September on the 22nd at Point Gratiot for the BYOC with the bonfire. This is Jim with Revitalize Dunkirk at our July BYOC here on the Main Street Beach. And the sun is just about to set. It's about 8:45. It's still light out here, but it's going to be setting here shortly. It's a little obscured. We have some clouds moving in, but it's still a beautiful sunset one way or another. And it's beautiful just to be here in the middle of summer, just enjoying ourselves on the beach. Got it, Dylan? Hi, this is Jim with Revitalize Dunkirk, and I just want to give you some information on Revitalize Dunkirk itself. We are a 501c3 organization, a nonprofit, and we're just trying to do things here in the community that, you know, helps the community, gets everybody invigorated with the community and such. And we have meetings every third Thursday of the month. Our next meeting is going to be August 15th at the Fredonia Incubator, 214 Central Avenue. So, you know, if you're interested in doing, you know, some things in the community, getting involved, everybody's a volunteer in Revitalize Dunkirk. We'd like to see you there. So come on out on third Thursday of the month. The next one is August 15th at the Fredonia Technology Incubator, 214 Central Avenue. Hi, I just want to let you know that we have some committees within Revitalize Dunkirk that you might be interested in joining. We have a beautification committee, a marketing committee, a transportation committee, and also a battery point committee. Battery point being our newest committee, which is a committee that we're trying to get the city-owned property called Battery Point made into like a nature park, or, you know, an area that basically leave it the way it is, but make it into some kind of park with light trails and views, you know, from the cliffs at the other end of Dunkirk here, the east end of Dunkirk. But beautification, I don't know if you've noticed our hanging baskets that we have on Central Avenue and 4th Street, but that's all through beautification committee efforts and donations from community members. And our marketing committee, we have our BYOCs like we're having tonight at various beaches and locations here on the waterfront in Dunkirk. We started in June at Wright Park Beach with a bonfire put on by the Dunkirk Fire Department. They lit it up. It was really nice. And then tonight we're here at Main Street Beach in July. And then in August, we're going to be at the Dunkirk Lighthouse. There's going to be discounted tour tickets. And from what I hear, fireworks to end the boat race weekend. So you'll be in a perfect spot to watch the fireworks from the lighthouse grounds. And in September, we have our BYOC at Point Gratiot, again with a bonfire with the city fire department. And we'd like to see you there. Because the bonfires are some kind of a draw for everybody. Everybody likes those bonfires. So there you have it. Oh, and our transportation committee, we also work on complete streets and just different things in the city that we would like to see changed or, you know, like that. Hey, this is what you get to see at one of our BYOCs here on the beaches in Dunkirk. A beautiful sunset on Lake Erie. The sun has just set. It's a beautiful sunset. Our next BYOC is in August at the Dunkirk Lighthouse. There's discounted tour tickets, so you can go up to the top of the tower and enjoy a different view of Dunkirk. It's unbelievable up there. Also, there's going to be fireworks to end the boat race weekend, so you'll be in a prime spot to watch those fireworks at the Dunkirk Lighthouse grounds. So just come out and enjoy a sunset with Revitalized Dunkirk.